Goes Fishing, written by Susan L. and illustrated by E. Chen. Jack loved the sea. Ever since he was a baby, his parents had been bringing him to the shore to see the high tides of the Bay of Fundy.